bad it was. I'm serious. So I found one place. You just have to put it down. I took a place called College of the Ozarks. They said, we don't want you. I went, boy. Okay, where can I go? Well, there was one school left in Europe, believe it or not, where the dean had taken all the money and run away and got crazy. But seriously, so they were taking anybody. So they only had about 90 students, and that's where I ended up. And they go, what can you do? And I said, well, I could maybe teach phys ed. They go, what kind of phys ed? Girls phys ed. I'm a great girls phys ed. Well, I didn't know what I was doing. So what I meant is the girls, they'd come to class, and I said, okay, you guys do whatever you want to do. You guys want to play foosball, get drunk, but I don't care. Do whatever you want. And seriously, everyone got an A. But I started learning how to live by my wits then. And also, very good to be a creative liar. Very important. Because that will get you, eventually it'll get you to the truth. Sometimes you gotta lie your way to get to the truth, you know? Because they can tell the truth, you're like, get the hell out of here, you know? So sometimes I inflate my importance. So I was telling people, I was a boxing coach, too. You know, really? Girls present and boxing. What do you think happens? One day, we have a new teacher here. I go, who? His name is Dudley Pringle. I go, really? Dudley Pringle? He goes, yeah, he's also the light heavyweight champion boxer from the Southwood District Police Force in Africa. I'm like, really? He goes, yeah, he'd like to come on an exhibition with you if you know how to box. You know how to box. But this is where lying gets you in trouble. So I come out there in my stupid shorts and like bad Converse sneakers. This guy comes out, I'll never forget, in a maroon robe, white stripe. I mean, he's like so. And he proceeded to beat the shit out of me. I was sipping on my own blood. Because there was no ring, he was the basketball court. I'm literally sliding on my own blood. Again, but you see, this eventually will turn into Rocky. Wow. You know what I mean?
Everybody knows you're everywhere. Guilty. So,